I'm building a study. It's a room I never use. While it is common to build bookshelves, it is unusual to build a study room. It's about my third time building it. I'm thinking of building my own study, but I'm sure it'll be filled with newspapers. Ash is used for the desk, and Japanese cypress is for the shelves. The L-shaped design makes them compact. A loose tongue and groove joint is used on the corner, so it won't shift. In this small room, you can reach every corner. It's a handy study.